back on the West Fork. Fished up this hole with nothing, but I got to the juice right here. First cast, I got a fish. Got another one. Came off. Got another one. Oh, I got two. I got two on. I got one on the top and one on the bottom. Check that out. I got two for one. One on the top and one on the bottom. How crazy is that? Got a zebra midge on the top and a pheasant tail on the bottom, and I got a double. Look at that. How cool is that? Fish. Oh, it's my second time here on nymphing. Pick up a double. Pretty awesome. All right, it's a good hole. I mean, I fished everything on the way up, all this part, and didn't get a bite, but as soon as I got to the juice, this wind's making it hard. Another one. Got another one. Get the pheasant tail. Look at him swimming in that net. Beautiful fish. All right. All right. See if I can't get another one out of there. There in the current, let it swing down. Got another one. I got two again. Oh, had two on again. This hole must just be loaded with them. I mean, it's a perfect hole. It goes right down into underneath a rock. Oh, got another one on the pheasant tail again. Woo-hoo. This is fun. Get into these holes that are just loaded with fish. Another beauty. They're not big, but they're pretty. And they're willing to bite. Okay. It's hard with that wind. It wants to take your bugs and your line and everything else. Got another one. On a pheasant tail again. Ooh, man, this is fun. Look at how fat that fish is. The fish is like chungus. Chungus. Even get a hold of them. I don't want to squeeze them. Oh yeah, look at that. Okay. Like I said, this hole's loaded and they keep biting. Another one on the top one on the zebra. Smaller guy, but fat. They're fat. These fish are just fat. Look at that. Oh, I don't know how many is that out of this hole. 5, 6? Out of the same spot. There's probably more in there. Another one. Oh, it came off. You see that thing just hesitate for a second and bam. Set the hook because it's a fish. Here we go. God, there's a ton of fish in this hole. A ton of them. Perfect hole though. And obviously they're not telling each other that these aren't real. This is a good one. This is probably the biggest one I got so far. Not a giant, but pretty and fat. Look at that. Look at that boy. Yeah. Look at that. Beautiful. They keep coming. perfect cast. Got another one. God, on that pheasant tail again. They're liking that pheasant tail. One after another. It's like fishing in a bathtub. Look at that. You can tell they were planted at one time because the tail's all tore up, but they've been in here a while because they're really already got like natural colors back, and they're just look almost wild. Another one. Dang. They cannot resist that. Cannot resist that fly. Or those flies, or the. It's just a pheasant tail with a no hot spot or nothing. Off. Got another one. Two of them. I got two of them. Oh, I lost the second one. I got two of them on again. How crazy is that? There must be 30 fish in this hole. Small one, fat though. There must be 30 fish in this hole, just stacked up underneath this rock. That's why they're grabbing it, man. They're competing with each other for food. Tough with this wind, keeps blowing everything around. Got another one. On the zebra. Fish. This is crazy. This reminds me of Taylor Creek days when I was a kid and they just planted and you would catch fish after fish. Up. Got another one on the zebra. Ooh, off. That was a good one too. dang. Oh, he's on that. He got me hooked up on that ledge. Oh, he's probably off. And I don't want to screw that hole up. Broke the whole thing off. That's all right. I'll retie, give it a rest, catch him again.